The like leads the way with a clean front fender that mounts to the clamp so as to keep the unsprung way down. A broad leg shield clears the way to protect the rider's stems, and it uses some subtle shapes in the sheet metal to gently break up the field with a few badges to dress it up just a bit. Nothing gaudy or juvenile, mind you, but tasteful in my humble opinion. Oh, and it has a classic flavor to it that is picked up by the Cyclops headlight and handlebar fairing. It's true that the light shape is a bit unusual, and not exactly like the classic round headlights from back in the day, but it still has the desired effect and certainly adds a dose of nostalgia. Recessed turn signals complete the forward lighting, and as with the rest of the Scoot, they rely on LED technology to get the job done. The backside of the headlight housing contains the all-digital instrumentation that steers the design into futuristic retro territory. That's the factory's language, not mine, but it fits. Below the steering and controls, the inner fairing sports a wide, if shallow, glove box that will hold your mobile device and charge it via the USB port contained within the dry, secure compartment. A little further down the steering column is another door that conceals the fuel filler cap. The 1.8-gallon tank rests under that oddly thick deck, so it's a short trip from the filler to the reservoir. And of course, placing the weight right there pulls the center of gravity right on down. Under the flip-up seat you'll find the usual storage cubby, but if you're looking for room for two helmets, you need to start researching a maxi scoot, or a mini max at the smallest. The Like 150i will keep a full face bucket and a few sundry items dry, but that's about it. A few subtle details in the sheet metal along the flanks give the rear end the same understated look as the front for a nice